This is Halcyon News. We...
CNP near maple syrup. It's near this complete breakfast.
It's almost time for I found a hen. If you're here, I've got a lovely...
seen you limping a bit. You all right, Mr. Vicker? Need us to slow down?
What are you implying? I am perfectly fit. My knee is just acting up.
There's no shame in being older, Mr. Vicker. Don't worry. The captain and I will take care of you.
I need neither your advice nor your pity, young lady.
Flying
the outer system's route lately?
Rizzo's mock apple cider. A hard cider for a hard life.
This is the simple truth. We are all molecular machines. The body is a collection of atoms. The mind is a consequence of chemical reactions. Therefore, our lives are predestined along a path that is only visible in retrospect. Life is fated and unstoppable.
I don't know, Mr. Vicker. That seems like quite a leap.
Well, what fine treasures might await us in here?
Unexpected noise.
Now, I don't say this lightly, but that is a work of sheer universal beauty.
This is Halcyon News. We interrupt your...
No one saw me trip over that, right? Just yank the drive, and I'll do the rest.
Now that we have the data, I can finally find out where that scholar I'm looking for ended up.
Got it. His name is Reginald Chaney, and he joined a sublight salvage crew. Only he's not listed on the return manifest. Must have made landfall somewhere he wasn't supposed to. Ah, yes. Here. There's a domicile on Monarch in Fallbrook, rented to the same bit card he used to buy his seat on the salvage ship. I should have guessed. What better place to lay low if you wish to avoid the authorities? Oh, it's nothing. I suppose I really didn't have much faith in actually finding him. Was a bit of a long shot, wasn't it? I admit it was a bit of a long shot, but when you've spent as many hours as I have in contemplation of the universe's secrets, you sometimes get a sense for these things.
From the lasses down on 22 that you did a contract for sublight.
Only one, a legit one. Hmm. My dad taught me some French, you know. Stuff about omelets and, fromage. I could take a look at that journal.
By all means. I would be astounded, yet astronomically in your debt.
Oh, yeah, there's nothing at all about eggs and cheese in here. Sorry.
Very helpful. Thank you.
Hey, you got a second? Hey, we don't know each other yet, but I'm Felix Millstone. I was in the middle of a little discussion with the local authorities when you passed me by. I noticed your ship in port. Got to thinking you might be looking for some crew, so I wandered by, just to take a closer look. Gotta hand it to you, boss. That's a fine-looking ship. Only thing it's missing is me. Yes, I absolutely am. Just give me a shot. That's all I'm asking. I could be the best damn crew you ever hired. Oh, okay. Well, can you give me a couple of pointers? Sure, I can be myself. I can be myself better than anybody else in the system. You're looking for crew, I'm looking for a way off this port. So we've got something in common already. And yeah, I know I came on a little strong, but honestly, when was the last time anybody was so eager to throw in with you? That's gotta count for something, right? Wow. You don't know how long I've been waiting to hear that. Thanks, boss. You're not gonna regret this. I'll just gather my personals and meet you on board. This is gonna be great.
Really? We're picking up strays now?
Look at that. A real vicar. I'm sure we'll get along like a church on fire.
Pick up any more strays while you were out? I suppose if the crew's quarters fill up, we could hang hammocks in the cargo hold.
Hey, Captain. Can I get your temperature on something real quick? So, June Lei and I have been talking some. Through messages, I got him here on my data pad, and well, she sent me a poem. One she wrote her own self, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if I should read into it, because poems are all simple. Oh, law. That's what's got me spooked. I don't rightly know. It's about this engine that's been shaking itself apart. Then this lady mechanic comes by and lays one hand on it. And the trouble goes away. It sings. I don't want to get too hopeful, but I'm wondering if maybe she's the engine and I'm the lady? It's a real romantic poem. It made my chest hurt, kinda. I don't know where it's leading yet, or if I'm not. It's been a... When folks start implying you're a little different from an auto-mechanical, I guess I just needed to talk. I'm feeling a touch better. I actually had another message from June Lei. I just couldn't work up the courage. Let's see here. Talking about old... They were... I don't know. Captain, I'm feeling all mi- Maybe for you. I start thinking about all the things she could say and my guts start crawling up my throat. I'm full serious. Next time we're on the Groundbreaker, I aim to get a drink. If I got to, I'll do it on my lonesome. But I'd feel better if someone I trusted was there. Yeah, so... I was... That's some pretty... The block...
Accurate and... You're used...
Hello?
Speech recognition.
You're not...
I am...
I don't see any hope. You can do... this work? Do we get a table? Stand in a corner? Okay, so... Owen, don't worry. Oh! Bottoms up!
Welcome to a favorite pastime of the com-
Ah! Oh, Captain. You're funny. I like the ones with grand romances. I don't know what... Well, she talked about another girl, right? Maybe I've been making her... It was real long. This is about... Then it all went... I need another drink. Gosh, that smells... Down to go. Hey, that's... does she think I'm a... What if she's still... Don't you tease me. You know I'm not interested in physical affection. That's... Well, it's tripped, folks. Of course. Huh. She... Gosh. Yeah, well... Oh, gosh, I... Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do it! Right when we get back to the shit. Thanks for hearing me out.
Well, it's not like I could...
Huh. Come on, let's...
Captain, if you're looking for crew members Ellie or Felix, they're sharing a drink upstairs.
Hey, Captain. I hope I wasn't... Some of the drinks we tried, I even liked. I wouldn't mind. I reread my message.
Oh, isn't she sweet?
I ought to go right now.